Yo, Screedy, what's your beef with FaZe Rug?
You know what he did to me, man. You don't gotta bring it up.
Vexbolts doesn't know. You gotta tell him, man.
Chat. Can y'all tell me, chat? Can y'all tell me what happened, chat?
Fine, I guess I'll tell you, you fucks. When I was 10 years old, FaZe Rug came to my house.
What's so bad about that?
He got with my mom, bro. My mom. He literally got with my mom. Why are you laughing at this? That's not funny.
That's fucked up, bro.
FaZe Rug, box me, bro.
You know what FaZe Clan is?
Yeah.
Bro, they're fucking ass, bro.
I know, I have my own clan.
No way. What's your clan?
It's called the Astro Clan.
Astro Clan?
Yeah.
What do I gotta do to join your clan? I'll be honest, I'm in this team called E-Squad, and they're kind of ass. I heard their owner is racist, dude. Yeah, I'm trying to join Astro Clan, bro. We got a 1v1 after this.
All right, you're in.
I'm in?
Yeah.
Oh, no way. My gosh. Thank you.
Is Streety gay? I don't know. Let's find out.
Wake up, bro.
Ah, the fuck, bro?
No, bro, are you gay?
What?
Do you want to make out?
The fuck? Bro, I'm trying to get my beauty sleep.
Be honest, bro. Do you like me?
What the fuck are you saying?
He wants
it. The fuck's going on?
Pee-pee and Kaka just unfollowed us.
What? What? No!
Ichikaka
unfollowed us!
What?
Hell no! What? Ichikaka just unfollowed us!
The fuck? No! No fucking way! Why would he do that?
Oh,
Bibi
unfollowed!
Ugliest person in E-Squad gets kicked!
Let's go!
Oh, what the fuck?
You're mad. I just saw a 13-year-old who looked like he was 23.
You're probably like, what, fucking 12?
Me?
Yeah.
I'm in college.
Actually? Raven, let's go to 1 to 10.
How old are you?
I'm 21.
So this is legal. Okay. I would say like a 8.
An 8? Yeah, all right, that's valid.
Would you eventually one day like to have kids with me?
I don't think I would want to have kids with anyone.
Same. Who the fuck wants kids? Raven, 1 out of 10.
Or like a 6. 6?
Can you eat that banana like slowly?
God fucking damn it. Like, I'm just a person.
I'm gonna need you to rate me on a scale of 1 to 10.
10.
10? I love you. I love.
Do your best riz on us.
But after, you gotta rate me 1 through 10, alright?
Alright.
Okay.
Alright. You better start twerking. That's a 10. That's a 12.
That's a 12?
My ass hurts, but it was worth it, bro.
Wait, is that Barry?
Yo, it is. What's he doing on the side of the street?
I don't know, man. Let's find out.
Yo, Barry, you good, bro?
No, man. My parents kicked me out after they found a stash of my grandma's underwear.
Yo, bro, do you think we should be talking to him?
Bro, I really been struggling, man. Is there any chance I can join E Squad or something, bro, to get off the streets?
Give us a second.
Yeah. Bro, we cannot pick him up. We can't.
Bro, I'm right here.
He's black. We have to pick him up or we're racist.
So does that mean I'm in?
Yep. Welcome to the team. Yeah!
Rich when you wake up alone. What's the point of going home when it ain't nobody there? Fuck that, I grab my bike and phone home.
E-Squad has a new recruit, and we're gonna give you 3 hints to help guess who it is. Hint number 1, it's this guy. Hint number 2, he's black. Hint number 3, blueberries.
I regret to inform you that I lost. The war's over. FaZe Rug beat me. I'm defeated. The dark shroud of FaZe Rug's mom is clouding us in our judgment. My mom's pissed. My grandmom's even more pissed. Do you guys have a single mother out there? The end goal of this video is to say, I lost. I have to accept defeat and I have to come back stronger in the next arc.
We have an arm wrestling contest, Goofy versus E-Sloth. Loser has to drink Wacky Slush.
What the fuck is that?
Wacky Slush.
3, 2, 1, go!
Go on, Goofy!
Oh, go! No! There's no way.
It's not that bad. I'm deadass, it's not that bad.
What the fuck is wrong with you? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Skritty, are you ready to fight FaZe Rug?
I am ready to fight FaZe Rug, the 5'6 scrawny nerd.
Wait, why do you want to fight FaZe Rug so bad?
His mom is hot and I want to get with her.
Wait, did you just hear that? That was the doorbell. I think he's here.
Hey, FaZe Rug!
Where is he?
It's time. It's time to face the man that I've wanted to take down for years now. FaZe Rug, I'm coming for you and your mom. There is no more hiding, because tomorrow, whether you like it or not, I'm taking you down. I am the Chosen One. I am the one who will stop people from faking their content and make the world a better place. I'm coming for you, FaZe Rug, and I'm coming for your mom, buddy. Skritty out.
The best gaming team on the planet. Let me show you around.
This is our counter where I put my grandma and I insert in my grandma and it feels really good.
Thank you, Jonathan Reed, right here. God, you're alive, bro.
All right, guys, you got the E-Squad pool right here. You know, I think I should test it out. Good thing I'm taller than the pool because I can't swim.
This is our basketball pool. If I hit this, I'm gay.
Oh! Oh!
Alright, when this shit happens, I'm gonna make out with them so hard, bro. I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna make out with them so hard.
Man, this is about to break the internet.
Man, I'm taking a shit right now. I'm about to miss my plane, but I have to meet them.
Man, where are these